formation, planning, explicit learning, moral reasoning, and many other capacities that make us human. Thinking is the basis of every social relationship we have. It is also the foundation of science. But our habitual identification with thought, that is our failure to recognize thoughts, as appearances in consciousness, is a primary source of human suffering. Free of thought. This is a remarkable fact about the human mind. The question is, what should we make of this fact?